This test run is with a choke on. It's not a choke in the sense that it blocks off the air supply to the carburetor, but it makes it run a bit richer. This may have helped the mid-range a little bit, where it wasn't exactly flat, but just a slight sort of almost tired sort of feel. Although it's brought in some lumpiness at low throttle openings out of corners. So it may tell us that perhaps we want to sort of leave things as they are, not the choke off, but perhaps try a larger main jet in the carburetor. It's going a full distance on it, so it must be fairly good. If it was worse, he'd come back. It's a bit more sort of rich and lumpy, blipping the throttle and pulling away with the choke on. But other than that, I think it's helping it. There he is. As far as I know, that's the only one of its kind in the world. Out of sight, and the sound will go in a minute. Those two echoed motorbike sounds and then nothing. Until and you're back in the room.